Welcome to this brief guide on how to easily split texts in Excel. Splitting up a column of text, whether that be names or addresses or something else entirely, has always been a little bit of a multi-stage process. But today I'm going to show you a brand new formula in Excel that helps make this easier than ever. Here you can see I have my list of full names, and obviously I'm going to want to split them into their first name and surname in the next two columns. Now first, I'm going to show you the standard way to do it and then the brand new way. In order to do this, what I need to do is I head to the Data tab in my ribbon, and I go about two-thirds of the way across into the Data Tools category and select the option for Text to Columns. This will give me a multi-stage wizard that will pop up in the middle of my screen, where it'll ask me how I want to split my text. I need to then select my delimiter. In this case, the space between the names is going to be how I'm going to split my text. But then I need to choose my destination. So I want this split across multiple cells, so I need to select both B2 and C2 so it knows which columns to split it across to. And then I hit Finish. Now, as you can see, it's now split my text across. That's not too difficult, but it is a bit of a multi-stage process. Now, Excel has added in a brand new formula called TEXTSPLIT, which we can utilize to do this for us. So in the first name category, I just type in equals TEXTSPLIT, and then in the parentheses, I need to put in the text, so in this case, A2, my source of text, and then a comma, and then inside quotation marks, I want to put my delimiter, in this case, the space. And now hitting Enter will automatically split that text for me, and then using Excel's built-in flash fill capability, I can actually have that do it automatically across my entire list. Now, as you can see, that was much faster than using the Data Tools area and the multi-stage wizard. But what if I had more complex data? Say, for instance, some address data. Now, these are street addresses with cities, states, and even zip codes. But the text split formula can also work with these. So I'm going to enter in equals text split, and then I'm going to select my data cell, and then I'm going to put in my delimiter in quotation marks, which in this case will be a comma followed by a space. Put that all inside my brackets, and when I hit enter, it's going to split it across all of the following columns. And then, just like before, super fast and super easy, using flash fill, I have all of my addresses all split in a matter of moments. And that is how you use the brand new text split formula in Excel. I hope you found this tip extremely useful and it saves you plenty of time in the future, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.